Hey guys, and welcome to my YouTube channel. If it's your first time here, my name is Ann, and if you have been here already, welcome back. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how you can apply eyeliner on top of glitter. This has actually been requested a few times, and I totally get why, because applying eyeliner on top of glitter can be quite hard. I myself find it also always kind of a struggle to make it look as black and smooth as possible. I do have a few hacks on how to achieve this, so don't worry, even though that I struggle with it, it's definitely possible with the tips and tricks that I'm going to teach you guys. So yeah, we're just gonna dive right into the video. I hope this video is gonna be helpful. I'm going to show you comparisons. I'm going to show you like my go-to eyeliners when it comes to applying it on top of glitter, and I'm going to show you how to do it. So yeah, we're just gonna dive right into the video. I hope you guys are gonna enjoy. Now, of course, the first thing we wanna do is apply some glitter, and I'm using this palette from Tati Beauty, and I'm gonna take this silver glitter. It's a pressed glitter, and this is how it looks when I swatched it on the back of my arm. It's really beautiful, and I'm just gonna use my finger to apply it on the eyelid. As you can see, I have already applied my eyeshadow and all of that. I have a separate video where I show this whole eye look really in depth. So if you wanna know how I created it, I will make sure to link the link to that video in the description bar. It's a really nice eye look actually. It's like super sparkly but smoky at the same time. So I applied the pressed glitter, and then now I'm gonna take my favorite drugstore gel eyeliner, which is by Maybelline, and I'm taking a brush which comes in my brush kit, which I created together with Sigma Beauty. It's the E75 from Sigma. This is how it looks. It's my favorite brush to apply my gel eyeliner, and I'm gonna start with applying it above the lash line. Now, the first trick I want to show you is that every time I apply a little bit of eyeliner, I kind of smear off the excess product on a little piece of paper, and then I pick up more product. And I repeat this over and over again, because when you apply the gel eyeliner on top of the glitters are also gonna kind of clump on top of your brush. So you kind of want to get rid of that and apply more new product. And do this over and over again. This way you will get less glitters sticking in your gel eyeliner, because this just happens. So this is just a trick that I'm doing, and hopefully it's gonna make sense. Hopefully you're gonna try it out and notice a difference. But there's just one thing I hate, is that you see all of these sparkles still peeking through the gel eyeliner. You want the gel eyeliner to be as black as possible. Now you can still see a little bit. It didn't really cover the way I wanted it to be. So I'm going to show you a trick later on how to fix this. But now I'm going back in with the gel eyeliner and create the winged liner, because of course we're going for a winged liner today. Now I'm not going to smear off the excess product, because you can see in this area of my eyelid, I don't really have glitters. I only have them in the center of the eyelid. So for this step, I don't have to do it, but you can do it if you want to kind of prevent that if it would happen. But I don't think it's really necessarily, so I'm just using the same gel eyeliner, which is on the brush. So now you can see close up how the eyeliner is looking so far. I think it looks great, but still you can see some sparkles here and there on top of the gel eyeliner. And we want to make sure that this is just completely gone. So therefore, I'm taking this liquid liner from NYX Cosmetics. It's my absolute favorite. There are a few others which I like. This one from Anastasia Beverly Hills. And I also really like this one from The Balm Cosmetics. But I do have to say, I personally love the one from NYX Cosmetics the most. And that's the one I always use in my videos. So I'm going to take this liquid liner and apply it straight on top of where I just applied the gel eyeliner. And just from experience and doing this so many times, I just noticed by layering a liquid liner on top of a gel eyeliner, it's just going to make it more black. The gel eyeliner is going to stand out more, and it's just going to look a lot more better. And of course, it's also going to cover up the little sparkles that we saw earlier. So yeah, definitely try this out if you haven't tried it yet. Also, let me know in the comments what your favorite eyeliner is. Maybe you have a secret product which you want to tell me about, so maybe I can try it out. But so far, I love the Maybelline gel eyeliner, and I love this liquid liner from NYX Cosmetics. But if you are searching for more of a high-end gel liner, I really love the Inglot one. That one is also super black. But still, I constantly go back to the Maybelline one, so I guess I just really like that one. So here you can see how the eyeliner is looking so far with the gel liner and the liquid liner on top. And then now I'm going to show you how it looked before without the liquid liner, so you can see the comparison. Right now you can still see some sparkles peeking through, and now at the end result you can see everything is nicely covered up and looking really black. So maybe you're thinking right now, could I not just use only liquid liner? Now I'm going to show you the other side of my eye using only liquid eyeliner to show you the comparison. It's not a super huge difference, but I still think the gel liner with the liquid liner looks a lot better. So I'm just going to ask you guys, let me know your opinion at the end of the video, which one you like more. Of course, using only one product is going to be a lot more quicker, a lot more easier. But the thing I don't like about liquid liner is that the more you layer it, sometimes it's going to crack and it doesn't look really great. So I'll be using gel liner first and then a little coat of liquid liner. You're just good to go. And with liquid liner, sometimes you have to add more layers because it's not really covering up yet. So therefore it's just gonna crack more easy. So therefore I like to just go first in with gel liner and then with the liquid liner. Now if I'm doing my makeup and I'm in a hurry, of course I'm not doing this. Most of the time I just use gel liner only. But when I really want to make sure that it looks as good as possible, I am going to do the trick with gel liner and liquid liner. Now here you can see the liquid eyeliner only. You can still see some sparkles here and there. And here you can see the comparison. The upper part is with liquid liner only, and the downside is the liquid liner and the gel liner. And here you can see how it looks in total. It's not a huge difference, but still I personally prefer the gel liner and the liquid liner together. So now I'm going to take a black pencil, because this is also a trick which I feel like you should always do when you're wearing a really bold black gel eyeliner look. You want to apply a little bit of pencil underneath the waterline at the upper part. It's kind of hard for me to explain, but sometimes you can still see a bit more skin peeking like right through the lashes. So definitely try that out. So now, like I said earlier, if you want to see the completed tutorial on this eye look, I will link it down in the description bar on how you can create this whole eye look. And then here you can see the end result. I think it looks really great. My eyeliner is looking super black. You don't see any sparkles peeking through the gel eyeliner. So yeah, I really hope this video was helpful, and let me know if you're gonna try it out. Now let me know in the comment section what your favorite eyeliner is. I have already showed you a few of my options, but from all of them, I think I would say the Maybelline Studio Gel Eyeliner is my favorite gel eyeliner, and the NYX Cosmetics Matte Liquid Liner. I just think this is such a nice combination, and they're both drugstore, which is really nice, so definitely would recommend those. And then this is the end of the video. I really hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you did enjoy. That's really helpful for my YouTube channel, and hopefully I will see you all in my next video. Bye guys!